Next Thursday at 8:45 p.m. here in Newbridge Library, I will be debating a motion that there was significant Republican activity in County Kildare during the period from 1919 to 1921.
So by studying the local press and by also studying the police reports that were collected at the time from each county district, a picture began to emerge that Kildare actually was more active than some historians would have given credit to it for.